Hiya, Ten. Hope you're all well and coping in this strange and uncertain time we find ourselves in. It's sad that we can't all be together in the lecture theatre having a normal assembly, so we've put one together for you to have online. Hope you take time to sit down and watch it and take on its message, because it's really important. In the current situation we find ourselves in, it's more important than ever to live our lives by certain values, and you'd be surprised to see that a lot of the world is actually living by our own school values, which is sparse. So I hope you enjoy the assembly, you know, really take your time through it and think about the message getting across, and I'll speak to you again at the end. Okay, bye.
Just for one day, we can be heroes forever and ever. What you say? We'll be right back.
I look into the window of my mind. Reflections of the fears I know I've left behind. I step out of the ordinary. I can feel my soul ascend.
So before we finish, I just think it'd be nice if we say a quick prayer together, so it'd be an opportunity for you to listen to the words and sort of think about your own intentions and stuff. So just take a minute to listen to the words of the prayer and, you know, have a think about, think people you'd like to pray about, think about in this time. So I'll start with the sign of the cross, then Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. Merciful God, we entrust your tender care those who are ill or in pain, knowing that whenever danger threatens, your everlasting arms are there to hold them safe. Gracious God, give skill, sympathy and resilience to all who are caring for the sick, and your wisdom to those searching for a cure. Strengthen them with your spirit, that through their work many will be restored to health. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. St. Ambrose Barlow, pray for us. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen. So all that's left to say is thank you for watching. Keep safe, keep adhering to the government guidelines, stay home, help protect our NHS. Make sure you're getting on with your work. It's vital that you're doing it in this time because of all the time that you're losing and all the things you need to get done to really focus on those daily tasks that you're being sent. Look after yourself, look after your loved ones, and hopefully we'll be back together soon. We miss you all. Give love to your families. Take care. See you later. Bye-bye.